So I'm holding my my mic receiver with some rubber band. Holding my mic mute myself. Very nice. I hope my audio is not too loud. Anyways, hopefully it works out. It's been a while since my last game. It's been a week, I guess. So we are on Mars. Let me pause myself. Let me open OBS. At least I can see myself. On Mars, no nukes, no claims. Star price still. No match. Oh, come, Connie. Power? Yeah, power. Oh, look at this hacker race spot. You can be a scientist over here. We are the aluminum. Aluminum a bit awkward. I don't feel like playing Nomad. Just I really don't like Nomad much. Set con. Far and few in between. So maybe I can play Elite over here just for fun. How much should I pay for Elite? Let's give it 0. MMMP. Oh, look, very nice. What else do I want? What makes money? Reactors. Very nice. Expensive over here. It's more a scavenger spot, especially after he kills some iron. A bit. It's okay. A bit too iron heavy, I'll say. But let me keep some iron because I don't want to earn me money. Again, a bit far from Setcon, so I don't think there are any strong player in this map. In fact, since they're shipping quite a bit, I'm just gonna buff steel because they need. Let's get boost for now. They need steel to upgrade. I just want to upgrade really as quickly as possible. Okay, now it's good. Now I can put all my money into fuel. Look at goodness. I need 5.5k. They're shipping way too much. I want a... Oh, look at this awesome spot. So the question is, what should I do for power? Let's get 2 steel for now. I also have the option of not having power. Let's get goon for now. Power's going down. I will just go for all steel. Because iron is cheap and I don't mind having that. Silicon tile that will help with my upgrade. Iron is cheap. I got nice stockpile. Having more steel is a bit more efficient. A bit too high, perhaps, but it's fine. especially I don't have power to pay down my debt. Oh, this is fantastic. Let's grab a bit more water for... A bit more iron, it's fine. I don't mind the solar panel crazy, just that he has. Let me get another goon. That's pretty defensively because it'll be mean if I just nail them with a. Asimov. Impressive. So, silicon, I'm getting good silicon. I think I'll go into food next time. 13k. There we go. Okay. Buy some iron. Let's get some food over here. Free food is fine. I do want some power. Geothermal is not enough. If I want wind, maybe over here. Okay, wait for that fuel to come in. Let's get goon for now. 75k, not bad. No, buy some iron. Is fine. You can be 28, I don't mind. Congratulations. This is giving me so much money. I don't mind him buying that cream because that means I'll have more claims and he's gonna be cheaper. GG, streaming on twitch.tv/halftapus. I want to upgrade. Can I get some carbon? Carbon is kind of weak on this map, so let's get this carbon before bad things happen. Let's get a steel. One more reactor. Get a pattern lab. I don't need that much steel. I mean water. How can I finish the game early? $50k is not that great. but I think this map just suck. Oh, I have a pattern up. Let's go for VL and think machine. Carbon scrap not right. I would like some. Oh, I can finish this game. Some can would be nice. I think I can finish the game, so let's just finish the game. You won't earn me money, unfortunately. I have enough money to finish the game, let's just finish it. 1900. Pressure though. Boost the pressure though. They're very nice. I wonder if this is really necessary, but who is making all those power? Probably this guy. Just that if I don't have those two right power might, I need to learn to play with that grip. They are cheap. You mean elites? Mini, you need to use the black market. And compete with my president. Who's the president? So great. It's not even virtual reality. Otherwise, it's just like another 50%, I think. Just like this would be like almost 3,000. Anyways, GG. I think I'll call this a day. Thank you for watching. I feel bad crushing them. Let's see if there are any viewers. There are no viewers. Except for Vaylog and Slowcool. I wonder if they're bots. Oh, you're not bots, I'm sorry. Peace out. Bye.